You know, the bottom line is this. If you want to live longer and be healthier and look better, you need to do cardio. Not once a week, not once a month, not for 3 months before you go down south, year round all the time. Consistently, every day is best. If you can do that, it's going to make a night and day difference in your life. You want a happier life? You start doing more cardio. You hate cardio? Find the frickin' piece of cardio that you like. If you don't, find the piece of cardio that you can watch TV or something on your phone while doing so to pass the time. If you hate it that much, make the most of it. I hate sitting on a plane and flying down south, but I like going down south. So while I'm on the plane, I can download a movie and watch it on my phone. Do that on your freaking cardio equipment. Just pass the time. Read a book. Do something to make it enjoyable or to pass the time. Like this video, subscribe, click the bell button. Watch one of these two blooped up videos, please. Watch one of them. You don't have to watch both, but watch one. GregDucette.com if you need a coach. Check me out there. You know, phone consult, coach, whatever. Coaching. Greg Doucette, IFBB Pro. Instagram. Check me out. Get me to 100,000 followers. Till next time, I am out to do cardio after lifting weights, after eating some popcorn and some protein.